When that first came into my head, I realized I've been searching outside of myself all my life to try to fix the inside. Inside.